Hello friends, today I'm going to teach you how we can write our own program in PHP and run. So here we go. Here I am creating the Hello World folder. In this folder I will save my program. So I have gone in Hello World folder. After that I am saving the program with index.php name. So here I have saved the file. After saving I have come on localhost and refresh it. Now we can see here Hello World example. And now Hello World program is run. So any program you can create and run by using PHP, and this is the format I have shown you how you can create your own program and you can run your program in PHP.